I once rode with about 1,000 other people in a 100-mile bike ride. It was a really difficult course. There were plodders like me as well as very accomplished riders. Riding up the last hill, a tough one, 1.5 miles with a gradient of up to 11%, I noticed a friend of mine pushing his bike. He wasn't able to conquer the killer hill, and nor were dozens or maybe hundreds of others, taken out by the big hill which came after 80 miles of riding. Are there times in your spiritual life that you've been taken out by challenging conditions? Remember Hebrews 12:2, looking unto Jesus, the author and finisher of our faith. The road can be difficult, so look to Jesus. He initiated faith in you, and He promises to perfect or finish your faith. In Jesus' strength, you can make it to the finish line, regardless of those tough obstacles. I'm John Bradshaw for It Is Written.